If you haven't taken a ride on the Durango and Silverton Narrow Gauge Railroad, you now have a chance to see it in theaters. According to the Journal, the railroad is featured in Into America's Wild. This is a film that highlights some of America's untamed landscapes. The documentary will show the historic route through the San Juan Mountains, and the film premieres next month.